Hello, everyone. I am the speaker Peng Qiyao from Tianjin University. I'm very glad here to share our work toward multi-way attentive matching for personalized expert funding. Thanks for my collaborators, Liu Hongtao, Wang Yunhui, Xu Hongyan, Jiaopeng Fei, Shao Minglan, and Wang Wenjun. Community question answering websites such as Stack Overflow and Zhihu are widely used in the real world, and users can ask their questions or post answers for questions they are interested in. Our work focuses on expert funding in CQA websites. So let's talk about the task formulation of the expert funding. From the left figure, we can find the second answer is the accepted answer for the question. And the provider of the accepted answer for the question is the expert. It is noted that the accepted answer is designated by the person who raises the and there is only one accepted answer for each question. Hence, the expert funding is to predict whether a set of candidate experts have expertise and willingness to answer the target question based on his or her historical behaviors. Expert funding plays a crucial role in CQA websites, and many expert funding methods have been proposed. The most popular approaches of expert funding can be categorized as either traditional methods or neural network-based methods. Traditional expert funding methods mainly contain two aspects: feature engineering-based methods and topic modeling-based methods. Neural network-based methods employ neural network to learn question or expert features. They match the question to the most suitable expert. However, there are three limitations in existing methods. How to model question more comprehensive? The existing methods typically analyze only question titles to learn question features, which would be insufficient and limited for question representation. In fact, a question usually contains various information such as title, body, and tags, which could be helpful for modeling the question. For example, the title indicates brief and concise points of the question, and the body could describe it more detail. Hence, it is necessary to integrate the multi-view information together effectively to learn comprehensive question features. Secondly, how to fully model interactions between the target question and the experts. Learning the relevance between the target question and the historical answered questions is crucial in expert funding. Different historical questions of the expert have different relatedness to the question. Hence, we focus on more relevant historical questions to model the expert. However, existing methods usually learn the relevance between questions and experts in a single view and a coarse-grained way. In fact, as denoted above, questions always contain multi-view information, and different views should be matched separately since different kinds of information have different characters. And this further increases formidable challenges again to learn the interactions. Thirdly, how to indict the personalization of expert. It is obvious that each expert has his or her own distinctive skill fields or interests, and the focus of different experts would be distinct when facing the same target question. Hence, we should integrate the personalized information into expert modeling. To this end, in this paper, we propose a personalized multi-view matching method for expert funding in CQA websites, named PMEF. Our method consists of three main modules: a multi-view question encoder to learn comprehensive question features, an intra-view encoder to learn the view-specific interactions between experts and the questions, and an inter-view encoder to learn expert or question features while integrating different view information in a personalized way. Next, we introduce the design of different modules in detail. The question tag would be highly relevant to question fields and contain important information of the question. The question title indicates brief and concise points of the question. And the question body could describe the question more detail. We design a tag encoder, a title encoder, and a body encoder in multi-view question encoder to capture different view representations for questions. In the intro view encoder, considering the expert's historical questions with higher relevance to the target question should dominate the expert representation. And hence, we design an intraview interactive attention network to explore the expert's relevant historical questions with respect to the target question for all three views respectively. Furthermore, since different views have different informative needs for modeling experts and questions, we propose to design an interview encoder with a personalized attention mechanism to learn the representations for experts and questions by personalized interview information. Finally, we use a predictor to compute the relevance score based on the features of target questions and candidate experts. We analyze the negative sampling technology between our methods PMEF. For each question, the expert who provides the accepted answer is a positive sample, and we sample other key experts as negative samples, including the answerers who provide answers and the answerers who have not answered the question. Hence, the training objective is to minimize the cross-entropy loss between the predicted labels and the true label distribution, which is defined as this. The SC height is the ground truth and the SC is the predicted probability. In experiment, we select six real-world CQA datasets from Stack Exchange, which contains six domains: AI print, history, biology, English, and bioinformatics. We split each dataset into a training set, a validation set, and a testing set with a ratio 80%, 10%, 10%, respectively, in chronological order. Following the previous work, we analyzed the widely used recommendation ranking metrics, including MRR and DCG at 10, precession at 1, precession at 3, to verify the expert ranking quality. We compare our method PMEF with the recent competitive methods, including this. The table shows the expert finding results of different methods. The best performance of the baselines are underlined. We perform t-test, and the results show that PMEF significantly outperforms other baseline methods. First of all, it is not surprising that the neural network-based methods, doc2vector, CNTN, NERank, TCQR, RMI, user embed, consistently outperform traditional methods, score, and PMR overall data size. The reason is that neural networks have powerful representation capabilities and can capture deep semantic information from question contents to model questions, while traditional methods may not. Second, we find that methods capturing inherent interaction in rank, RMI, PMEF generally perform better than those without that dot vector, CNTN, TCQR, user embed. The reason is that these methods would focus on related expert interests by interactively capturing expert historical questions which are more relevant to the target question. Third, our method PMEF outperform our baseline methods among all metrics. All methods analyze a multi-view question encoder to fully learn question's features, and uses an interview encoder to capture view-specific interactions between expert and target questions, then personalize aggregating different views via an interview encoder. Next, we will show the ablation study. First, the effect of multi-view question encoder experimental results are reported in the table. We can find that removing any components in the multi-view question encoder would decrease the model performance, which indicates the effectiveness of each view information. Overall, modeling question features follow fully while the multi-view question encoder can further improve the model performance. The effect of interview encoder experimental results are reported in the second table. We can find that analyzing the mean or max operator instead of interactive attention mechanism would degrade the performance even if we combine the target question feature. The reason may be that mean and max operators without an attention mechanism are unable to identify more important historical questions to model experts. And the results of PMEF random indicates the effectiveness of capturing relevance between questions and experts. Furthermore, we can find that the results of PMEF random is superior to the PMEF mean or PMEF max. This indicates the necessity of the attention mechanism in the interview encoder. Since different historical answered questions are of different importance for modeling experts. Third, if the effect of interview encoder results are published in the table, we can find that eliminating attention mechanism from question modeling set and all expert modeling set would decrease the performance of our model. These results indicate the effectiveness of the attention mechanism, which could capture more useful real information for modeling questions or experts. The PMEF proposal equipped with the attention mechanism obtains a better performance, but it is still weaker than PMEF. This is because each expert has his or her own unique field skills, and the interview encoder would introduce the personalization into aggregating different view information, which is more conducive to modeling experts and questions. Furthermore, we conduct a hyperparameter analysis to explore the effects of different hyperparameters. Here is the conclusion and the future work. We propose a personalized expert funding method with a multi-view attentive matching mechanism and design three modules under the multi-view paradigm, including a question encoder, an interview encoder, and an interview encoder, which aims to comprehend the comprehensive relationships between experts and questions. In future work, we will explore new perspectives such as counterfactual learning, pre-training, and fine-tuning in expert funding, fulfill the potential of graph learning to address the long-tail issue. Thanks for listening.
All right. Thank you for the presenter. Do we have the authors, I guess, from the paper? Is Qiyao you here? Do we have the authors, I guess, from the paper?
I think Qiyao says his network is unstable, so I don't know.
Oh, I see.
Okay, cool.
I don't see any questions from the chat. Anyone, I guess, want to ask questions?
Hi, Joe. I have a question.
go ahead.
As you mentioned, you have employed S-verse ID embedding to personalize the aggregated different view features. So I want to ask, though the model learns S-verse ID embedding, it may limit the model to be transactive and cannot be generalized to new S-verse who have not been learned.
Sorry, my network is also unstable. For this question, the experts ID embedding could characterize the personalized feature of the expert, and the evolution study can verify the effectiveness of that. Besides, the expert funding is different from the general recommendation tasks with code users, since we will only route a target question to an experienced expert instead of new experts who have no historical questions. Say another way, the expert funding or question routing model cannot recommend a person who has no experience to answer a question as an expert. In this way, the questions could obtain high quality answers in community question answer websites. Thanks for this.
Okay.